The Daily 2 is brought to you by Charlotte Eye, Ear, Nose, and Throat Associates. Welcome to The Daily 2. I'm Laura Palka. As we age, so do our eyes, and often that can mean glaucoma. Joining us today is ophthalmologist Dr. Pedro Cervantes. Doctor, what is glaucoma and who's most at risk?
Hi, thanks, Laura. Thanks for having me. So glaucoma is an eye disease that is typically associated with elevated pressure in the eye, which if left untreated, it could lead to permanent blindness. And glaucoma is a disease that does not really respect any age group, and it has absolutely no symptoms, but it is typically more often seen in older patients, like 60s and above.
Tell us about this treatment you're using called micro-invasive glaucoma surgery.
Sure. So micro-invasive glaucoma surgery is newer surgical techniques that we use in which we make very small incisions on the surface of the eye, which are typically done in conjunction with cataract surgery. And what we do is we basically make a tiny incision through the inside of the eye to relieve the pressure, and that way it can control the pressure in the eye much better.
And how's this different from traditional surgery?
So traditional glaucoma surgery typically involves a lot more invasive type surgery because it goes through the outside of the eye and involves a lot of cutting and typically is associated with scarring in the post-operative period.
All right. And so important to get your eyes checked since there's not often symptoms, right?
Correct.
Well, thank you so much for all of that great information. And if you would like to make an appointment or get your eyes checked, call the number on your screen or go to wejustmakesense.com.